A big announcement from the Yankees tonight. They have now named their 33rd manager in franchise history.
Yeah, former All-Star third baseman Aaron Boone taking on that leadership role. News 8's Eric Dobratz was in the Bronx for the announcement today and joins us now live with more. Eric.
Yeah, guys, when Yankee fans first heard the news that Aaron Boone was going to be the next manager of this historic franchise, reaction was mixed and many fans didn't believe it. Boone has never managed before, but the Yankees rolled the dice and made the move. The 44-year-old was introduced a couple minutes after noon today. The news conference packed with reporters. Boone handled every question with ease and seemed very comfortable in this formal setting. Boone does have one thing going for him. Yankee fans will always remember his walk-off home run against the Red Sox in Game 7 of the 2003 American League Championship Series. Today, he said this was a dream job that friends and family are still having trouble processing.
I don't know if everyone's come to terms with it. I mean, they keep texting me over and over again, people that I'm close with, people in my family, like, is this really happening? You know, those kind of things, because they understand just how significant of a position this is, just how big of a deal this is.
Boone is the 18th Yankees manager to have played for the team, just 69 days till pitchers and catchers report.